PUBG has come a long way since the original Battle Royale mode for Arma 2 that came out in 2013, and in this video you guys will realize how much PUBG has changed and how much PUBG has actually improved over the years. And just a quick disclaimer before I get this video started, you might be thinking that there's already similar videos on YouTube, and while you are right, I am making this video for two reasons. First of all, these videos about the evolution of PUBG do not cover the most recent updates, including the most recent map changes and new maps, and this video that I'm making actually includes every major PUBG changes in gameplay, and you guys will realize exactly what the difference is. And I'm also covering all of the platforms, including mobile, PS4, Xbox, and the free-to-play versions for PC. With that being said, I hope you guys go on to enjoy the video, and if you do, make sure to leave a like and a comment, and make sure you guys subscribe to the channel with notifications on so you don't miss out on future videos. And that's pretty much it. Enjoy.
With over 3 million PC players to date, we can't wait to bring PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds exclusively to Xbox One later this year with an update for Xbox One X enhancements, shipping with the final version.